This is the Wandering Warrior deck. This is if you do not have Arcane Barrage and you're using Darksteel, or if you're using Exploding Arrow. This is also after the Hellfire changes, so let's begin. Okay, this is an interesting starter hand. So the changes to Hellfire is that if both targets, you and your opponent, are burning, you do double damage. So basically, I added two self-burn cards. And yeah, that's about it for the Hellfire. Make sure you copy my movements at the start of the game. Like moving one hex to the left and then two to the right. Unfortunately, I have a pretty bad hand. Oh, so you don't want to start placing down your traps until the fire resistance is gone. And it is now, so we're good. Can do this and that, and then we can move over here. Why does the AI move like that? Alright, it's fine. Wait, I have Hellfire? Okay. We're gonna do this. And this.
Hehehehe
I messed up a bit. Yeah, I messed up pretty big. Maybe I can kill. doesn't one-shot me here. Yeah, good. I killed.